our laundry, huh?
Saturday night. Saturday is laundry night.
I know. Every Saturday at 8:15. Easy to anticipate.
What are you implying?
I'm implying that you're a creature of habit. And if something were to prevent you from doing your laundry on Saturday at 8:15, you might find it unpleasant. Knuckle under my ass. Oh no. Are all the machines taken? What are you gonna do?
No problem. I'll just do my laundry another night.
Another night? Well, I guess you can try, but deep inside your heart, you'll know that laundry night is always Saturday night.
Woman, you are playing with forces beyond your ken.
Yeah, well, your ken can kiss my Barbie.
Yes?
Where are my clothes?
Your clothes?
Yes, I left them in the washers, and when I went down to get them, they were gone.
Really? Despite the sign that says, do not leave laundry unattended?
Sheldon, where are my clothes?
You know, I do recall seeing some female undergarments. Where was that? Oh, yes. Earlier this evening, I happened to gaze out the window, and a brassiere caught my eye.
Do those look familiar?
How the hell did you get them up on that telephone wire?
When you understand the laws of physics, Penny, anything is possible. And may I add, moi ha ha.
Get them down.
Apologize.
Never.
Well, then may I suggest you get a very long stick and play panty pinata.
Gotten way out of hand. Okay, I've done some stupid things, you've done some stupid things. How about we just call it even and move on with our lives?
I've done no stupid things.
And look, you've got to meet me halfway here.
I am meeting you halfway. I'm willing to concede that you've done some stupid things.
Hey, you guys are talking again. Good. What happened?
Leonard, remember when I said it was on? Well, now it's Junior Rodeo on.
Not Junior Rodeo. What did you do?
I had no choice, Leonard. She ruined laundry night.
Oh.
Mwah ha ha.